Today I have moved Somnath Bharti ji's anticipatory bail application in the High Court. If it goes in routine listing, it takes 2 days for anticipatory bail application to come on board. But we made a mention before the DB2 of Justice Badarzore Ahmed, and we explained him the urgency that yesterday, immediately upon the rejection of the bail application, NBW has been issued, and the Joint Commissioner of Police is giving interview on the TV that the police is all out to arrest us. So there is an urgency. For 2 days, we'll be suffering irreparable damage. So the court, allowed our urgency, and they have ordered the listing of the petition today itself. So it would come on board today by 2 o'clock itself.
It's coming 2 o'clock, so it's quite urgent hearing. So will it be a proper hearing, or you will seek just the interview?
No, it will be a proper full-blown hearing.
So have you served any notice to the other party or the police?
They will know through you.